Today we have a Galaxy Note 9 and I'm going to change the rear camera. There is a little bit of black mark around the camera, rear camera, and the lens at the back was actually broken, the cover, and dust got in, and they've replaced the back cover thinking the black spot will disappear, but it's actually on the inside camera lens itself. So we're going to replace the camera module at the back. So we're going to do a full disassembly to a degree of removing the board. This is the replacement rear camera, and unfortunately this, I don't know the pin number of this phone, so it's going to be we cannot turn the phone off, it keeps rebooting, so I'm going to work on it while it's on position. So you need to make sure you remove the pen and also the SIM card tray, otherwise the motherboard will not come out. And we're going to use a heat gun about 120-130 degrees, up and down, give about 5%, and gently work my way all around the phone. the top area of the phone actually has the most adhesive, so you need to work around this area a lot and just take your time. And the fingerprint ID will actually get stuck to the back panel. So you'll need to start by removing every visible screw on top and the bottom and the middle. So the wireless charging module cover and the bottom speaker module, they must all come out. So make sure to remove the battery first, the battery connector, and then work your way all the way around all the other flex cables. And you'll need to remove the front facing camera and the infrared module at the top as well. And just keep your working your way all around the phone. Take your time, you don't want to damage the board. And make sure you've taken the SIM card tray out. And the rear camera is on the other side of the motherboard. and the black spot on the camera is gone, so this is good news. So definitely it was the camera, and it's just a matter of putting it all back together. So, like an idiot, I forgot to reconnect the battery at this point. I took it off just to make sure I put everything back in properly and all the connections are in. And later on in the video you will see me fully complete the installation and then have to disassemble it all over again and redo all the tapes again. But the process, as you can see, is quite simple, and you can continue watching the rest of the video. And I'll show you how I also put double side tape all around. And everybody does that differently. And thank you for watching. See you in the next video.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.